of Reverend Big Billy and Rebecca's grandmama. And Reverend Big Billy said he don't like the fact that you told Rebecca to go to hell. And you done cast her down to hell. And then the grandmama said she gonna have to come down here and lay her hands on you about talking to her granddaughter. So do you have anything to say to Reverend Big Billy and Rebecca grandmama?
Well, let me tell you something, Reverend Big Betty and that iron and bold ass bitch. Let me tell you something. Talk about her grandmama look more like a motherfucking granddaddy. You fuck with the right one now, ho. You all about sending her to hell, you can go down there with her. Big foot motherfucker.
Julia.
I don't give a fuck about you being a reverend. Bald faced bitch.
Julia.
What?
That's Reverend Big Billy.
I don't give a fuck.
But Julia, Reverend Big Billy is a reverend.
I don't give a damn he's a reverend.
But Julia, he wants you to be nice to Rebecca.
He'll be a deacon if you want. He'll be a motherfucking church bitch if you want. Yo, fuck what he is. Big waterhead motherfucker, meathead bitch. Fuck with the right one now, homie.
What about the grandma?
What about the grandma, Julia?
The grandma with her pancake ass, flat ass bitch, just like a motherfucking pancake. Talk about grandmama, you're more like a motherfucking granddad.
Glass
head
on.
Yeah, I saw him glass, that bitch head on. That's right, talk to me.
Julia.
You know I come to Mississippi, country hungry bitch, big bone eating hoe.
So, you still don't like Rebecca?
No, I don't like Rebecca. I don't like Rebecca, mammy. I don't like Rebecca, brother. I don't like her sister. I don't like none of them Rebecca bitches.
Grandma?
I don't like you, one. I don't like none of them.
And you don't like the grandma?
I don't like none of them.
Or?
I don't like none of them Mississippi country hoes.
So,
Muddy water, bitch.
So, that Reverend Big Belly on your bad side?
What?
Reverend Big Belly, he on your bad side now?
Yeah, he on my bad side.
He just wanted to pray for you.
Yeah, pray for his own ass.
He don't need to pray for you?
Yeah, he pray for his own ass. Big sorry motherfucker.